more. And I call this jelly tip popsicle thing is bunny jelly tip popsicles. And now let's get started. The first ingredient is, and we got popsicle mold. And here are the ingredients. And I touch. This is orange juice. This is strawberry milkshake and lemon milkshake and Sprite or lemonade. Now let's get started. The first thing that we're going to pour it in is to get off the lid of the popsicle mold first. Just make sure I pour a teeny weeny bit once. But be careful, you don't want to pour. Need a little help with your mom or dad. And just put the strawberry milkshake in, then the juice. Popsicles are done. We're going to freeze it. I'm going to put the Sprite or lemonade or something. I'm going to take off the lid of the popsicle mold. Just careful to expose the popsicle. When they are done, put it. And now we're going to put the Sprite. Careful. Oops. Careful, you. Oops. see. Just tastes good. Okay, the ice cream lolly is done. Ooh, cold. So I'm going to break one. Wow. Ooh, it's so yum. You taste it. Melon is so yum. If you want to taste, then you have to get some of the ingredients. This is the lemon egg. And the top is melon milkshake. And see the next Sahla kitchen. And bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.